All right, everybody, we are back. We are going to continue on with the story mode of this game. See where we gotta go to next. We gotta talk to Jakub and continue on through the forest. So that is what we're going to do.
What the hell did you see in there?
Shut up, whore.
A real alien? Like a bug-eyed lizard?
My God, we'll have to report this to Gutman.
Can't believe we've been next to an alien civilization all these years.
Me neither.
In this case, aren't we the aliens?
Yes.
These ruins are the fucking ancient. If beings like the ones we saw sent a signal, it wasn't from here.
Are you sure we're still heading in the right direction?
Honestly, I don't know. But if you can get a receiver above this tree line, we should be close enough to pick up the trail again.
I know of a structure. Give me a radio, I can guide you.
No, oh, who's that? Oh, it's our alien friend. And she got, like, a knife. Oh, I'm level 20. Good job, me. Actually... Alright. Where are we going? We're going this way.
There is a monument in these ruins that stands above the forest.
It's there.
Follow the trail. You will see it through the canopy. It was in these ruins I found August. After Skurlock found out, Kang had fighters stationed here, hoping he'd catch more natives. His people may still be lurking here.
Right now, I'd bet Kang's more interested in finding us.
Who's that? That tune like scream. Oh shit. Oh my God, these guys' aim is so good. You run, help. Shotgunner, F-off. Hell! Oh, I didn't know there was a boss, dude. Ow! Stop getting shot for a sec. Coming at me! Coming up, me! Come on, bitch. wonder if she's gonna hit me like fucking 8 times with shit game.
Your alien friend, August? If this is where you found him, maybe he'll turn up around here again. Though if he can turn invisible, may not be so easy to spot him.
If August wants to be found, August will find us. Way. It took a long time for August to trust me. But after what Skurlock did, I could not say what August might be thinking anymore.
That name, August, where does it come from anyway?
It's a monk.
It is closest to how the name sounds in August's native tongue. Something like... Acht.
Well, this should be interesting.
My land. Ah! Oh, look. Bad guys. Seriously? Oh, a giant flame. Die, dude! Jesus Christ! You and your fucking plane. Like that. Get killed. Hey, hey, whoa, 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 whoa. God, dude, these guys are hitting the shit out of me. Oh,
fucking...
Seriously? Jesus Christ, dude. I need to calm down. Okay. Hey, this game. You guys have the best fucking aim ever. My guy has shit aim. Seriously? Look at that. Oh my God, dude. It pisses me off, dude. You guys, that's one of the best aim I've ever seen. Oh my God, dude. You know I hit him.
What do you know about these ruins, Tiago?
I believe they were built by August's ancestors. They've been abandoned for a long time. I do not know what happened to them.
You know what happened to August's people? Are there more of them?
I have asked August many times. Either my questions are not understood, or August is avoiding them.
Let's take a peek over here real quick.
There's the monument up ahead. I need to get the receiver up there.
Big monument. What the? One of my controls all of a sudden became inverted. Oh, Jesus. Fuck you, bug. Jesus Christ, dude. What's all that about? Why did they have to come at me like that? All these big ass areas, like... I hate to want to power through the game and try to get things done. Because you know you want to look around. Die. And these critters can die. Shoot you straight in the ass, motherfucker. Take that. Come at me like that. The other way. Over here. Imagine that. Going up. Anything? Okay. That looks bad. Hear it.
Sahidi, I got a direction. But there's a big storm brewing. Warn the others. We need to find shelter.
Mm-hmm. We wait until the last minute to try to get the shelter.
August, you came back.
Magic dildo?
What exactly is your friend doing?
Bailey! Fuck! Look at this fucking thing! It's making the fucking storm!
No, wait! It's not what you think! August can channel it, control it! Look, August is helping us!
No shit! Bailey, you need to stand down. No, I don't think so. Think maybe I've gone far enough on your little death march. Think I'm going back to Corrigan and taking this freak with me. Come here.
Uh-oh.
This is what it feels like.
Bailey, be careful. You don't know what this energy can do to you.
Oh, no. Go. Go!
I'm gonna have to fight this bitch.
Really? You don't want to do this.
You could not be more wrong, freak.
I don't know how you just went from zero to alter, but why don't you calm down and let Dr. Zahidi examine you?
Nah, I think I'm gonna have a little bit of fun with this.
Bailey,
how am I so hurt already?
Bullshit! You think just because you have all that power to boss it around?
How am I hurt that much? Dude!
How you just went from zero to altered, but why don't you calm down and let Dr. Zahidi examine you?
Nah, I think I'm gonna have a little fun with this.
Bailey, you need to listen to me. Bullshit! You think just because you have all that power you can boss me around? Well, not anymore. I'm taking you down! Think about what you're doing. Oh, believe me, I'm loving every minute of it.
Yeah, I don't want to hurt you, Hope.
I want to hurt you.
Oh shit. Seriously? Staring right at the motherfucker. do you now?
Severed. If she survives, she'll never walk again.
Good. Chicken, watch the monsters eat her liver. Let's go.
No reason to leave her to suffer.
No! I don't care what she's done. We need to bring her. I will take care of her personally. I would do the same for any of you.
No, it's a serious issue.
Okay. Now the no bullshit version.
My vision of the meadow. I've been seeing more of it. Bailey's in it. How's it supposed to come true if she's not with us?
In your vision, is everyone there?
Uh-oh. Not Jeffy.
How?
I don't know.
Have you told him?
He doesn't listen to anything I say.
Hey, Jakob. We need to talk. I don't know how to say this.
This could turn ugly for secret here?
Whatever you're rambling about for gases, I need to get the truck ready.
Yeah, but just listen.
What? We die here, there? What's the difference? Hell, we should both be dead 100 times over. Every minute we are still breathing is already a bonus. So shut up about it, yeah?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Chana's visions. Are they real?
Her and her fucking visions. You know, I have visions all the time, too. I have visions of whores sucking my Long John Silver. But
ooh.
It never happens.
Alright. We're going to end this here. We're probably going to do a bunch of the side missions that we passed already. So, more than likely after this, we'll have a bunch of different maybe guns, outfits, whatever. I don't know. I kind of like the outfit that we have, so it might... The next thing very much resemble this, so... We'll see what happens, alright? So, as always, please like, subscribe, and I hope you enjoyed.